Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If x and y are positive integers and x squared minus y squared equals 2027, what are the values of x and y? From this given condition, we can factor the left-hand side. X minus y, x plus y equals 2027. Here, x and y both are positive integers. From this part, we can see that the right-hand side is positive, x and y are positive, x minus y must be positive. This means x is bigger than y. X minus y certainly is less than x plus y because both and x, y are positive. Here is the important information. 2027 is a prime number. What does that mean? This means 2027 only has two factors, 1 and 2027. From this equation, we imply the first part must be 1. The second part must be 2027. Because 2027 is a prime number. Solve this equation, we can find x and y. The first equation plus the second equation. We have the left-hand side, x plus x, that's 2x. Negative y plus positive y canceled. The right-hand side, that's 2027 plus 1, which is 2028. Solve this equation for x. X equals 10 for 10. Plug in x equals 10 for 10 back to the first equation. You can find y equals 10 for 10 minus 1, which is 10, 13. We find the values of x and y. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.